Yo, what's good, gang? This is the Dope Guy. I am back with another video, but y'all, happy Monday to y'all, man. Hope you guys had an amazing weekend. I am under the weather right now, but you know, I'm still gonna drop videos for y'all, man. I can never let my big dogs down. I'm always gonna be here, so that's a fact. And for sure, I'm here, bro, so let's get into it. Today's video is Mentally Mitch. We got a new Mentally Mitch video, and it's called The Little Mermaid Memes. This video, I already know, is gonna be crazy. The trailer to The Little Mermaid, shout out to Halle Bailey, bro. You know what I'm saying? People went crazy, you know what I'm saying, with the memes on Instagram, Twitter, all that stuff. They should be going crazy. So I know this video is gonna be hilarious because, you know, people are hating that this young woman is doing Little Mermaid. People are hating, that's a fact. Well, yo, this video is gonna be funny, but before we hop into it, subscribe to The Dope Guy, that way to get notifications every time I upload, and find me right here on Snapchat and Instagram right across the bottom of the screen. So with that being said, I am not gonna hold y'all much longer because y'all already know this. Go, big dog. Let's get into it. Yes, sir.
The Little Mermaid meme. Now, I don't think I have a cat in this fight, but as long as they don't touch Wesley Snipes' blade, I'm good.
What?
Look at me. I'm the Little Mermaid. We done commented.
Y'all funny as fuck, bro.
We got four names.
Oh my gosh, bro.
Disney announces movie about the Queen Elizabeth II. Disney about to flip the script,
bro,
on everything.
For real. Yo, when Queen Elizabeth passed away, Twitter went crazy. They went crazy, violating, bro. It was wild. That weekend when that happened, internet went through the damn roof. It was so funny. I ain't gonna hold you. It was hilarious, bro. God damn. Yo.
I'm trying
to. For real.
This is not King Triton and the new Little Mermaid, and I'm not watching it.
Oh my gosh.
Look, not the mermaid. Now he can be blue for all I care. Just make him rainbow, different colors.
Yo.
Is your name Ariel? Because I think we mermaid for each other. Ha, JK. Shame, by the way.
Goof ass.
Wait, this was posted in 2019. This man prophesied this.
That's hilarious.
He knew that mermaid Ariel was coming.
He knew it was coming.
Me after that Little Mermaid trailer. Wait, it's gonna be all because the movie out now, ain't it?
Oh, man.
Man, y'all wild.
Y'all funny as hell. Funny.
Named Ariel was black, so wait, hold on.
Mm.
She has a point. Now this might have some truth to it.
Yeah, wait a minute. Some, most of them.
He's saying the Little Mermaid can't be black. Man, we'll flip all this. The Lord of the Rings.
Lord of the Lord of the Rings.
Story about freedom. Story about freedom. Mel Gibson is
my. I saw this on Instagram and Twitter. Y'all was trying to, I don't know what it is, bro. Y'all be trying to do the most, bro. Just because the Little Mermaid's black, y'all, Martin Luther King gonna be white. What the hell ever, man? But y'all, the internet is undefeated. You're never gonna win against the internet at all, bro.
Y'all gotta go somewhere.
Y'all gotta chill. God damn, bro.
Coming soon. Heard
it
better than the first. Black
Panther. Oh, shit.
Not only is this gentleman white, this is albinism.
That's crazy.
The absence of pigmentation. Let me throw a real wrench in the water. Wait, hold on, a Muslim mermaid would be lit.
That's different.
Y'all mad about a mermaid. Wait till you see Negro Bob.
Oh, I seen this meme too.
He doesn't live in a pineapple, he lives in a watermelon under the sea.
That's racist.
Ah, y'all gotta chill.
Relax, y'all racist.
We should call a watermelon mate to piss him off even more. And I think someone said instead of her singing, she should rap.
Oh my god, bro. Funny as hell.
Kylie Jenner is the Ariel we all deserve. There's already enough Mexican dogs.
That's a fact. Crazy, bro.
It made Terrence Howard the Batman.
Batman.
Can it really be a black Bruce Wayne? If I have to change the name.
At this point, it can't be a black Bruce Wayne. Fuck it. It can be anything, man. Times have changed. Bro.
They got Juicy Smoulay.
Juicy Smoulay. Oh my god. That would be funny as hell because I fuck with Jim Carrey and Will Ferrell. That would be funny as hell. I would watch that shit.
The script, but it would be funny.
I don't know how they're gonna do it, but that would be hilarious, bro.
When Popeye opens a can of collard greens instead of spinach. Wait, they'll have to change his girlfriend's name. What was the girlfriend's name? Olive Oil?
Olive Oil.
I changed to Crisco.
Crisco? Oh, shit.
Now this is China.
Y'all petty as hell.
Chris Pratt is Rosa Parks. I ain't finna
move. For the move.
Now I don't know about this. He could be the bus driver.
For real. I wanna watch that shit. I wanna watch that shit. Hell no. No.
Twilight Saga is.
Oh, that'd be funny.
Now, I would love to watch this entanglement play out cinematically.
That would be funny.
Black Mermaid. Full grown adults. Like, they're scared of it or something.
Scared, bro. It's ridiculous.
I mean, if the kids don't care and they entertain, like, what's the matter? Right.
People are really upset about the shit. Whatever.
Now, hold on. On the flip side, I can see black people getting mad at showing a black baby as an aggressive killer.
Yeah.
So you can't win in these situations.
Hell no, you can't. They think we angry anyway.
No, there's nothing caring down in Super Gear to call the authorities on black area.
Barbecue Becky. Get the fuck out of here, bro.
Your butt.
Uh-oh. Oh, God, oh shit.
Me.
Wait.
Do not tell me.
Right. Hell no. Hell no. That's funny, bro. Bro, hilarious. Even while I'm feeling under the weather, this shit is funny as hell. People really are upset that Halle Bailey is playing Little Mermaid, bro. You know what I'm saying? People are really upset about this shit. Like, grow up, man. 2022, it doesn't matter. That's why all these memes went crazy over the weekend when that trailer came out, because, oh, they said if a black girl could play Little Mermaid, then a white person could play Rosa Parks or this and that. You know, like, pretty much switching the roles or whatnot. But, man, let that girl be, man. Let that young woman be. You know what I'm saying? I think it's dope. It comes out next year. I want to take my niece to go see that joint. It's going to be amazing for the culture. So it's going to be lit. Man, shout out to Halle Bailey, man. Shout out to everyone who's behind that movie, A Little Mermaid. Because everybody's excited. The trailer looked dope. You know what I'm saying? So can't wait to check that out sometime next year. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed my reaction to this video. If you enjoyed my reaction, please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to the Dope Guy Big Dog. Hit the notification bell whenever I upload. Follow me right here on Snapchat, Instagram, right across the bottom screen. Any of the videos you want me to check out, please comment under this video and my other videos for sure. But yeah, man, this was hilarious, bro. This was funny as hell, man. I couldn't laugh like I really want to because I'm feeling under the weather. I'm feeling crazy right now, man. Like, it's wild. But I will get better over time. And also, before this video ends, shout out to all my people who's in Florida right now, Tampa area. Man, I know that hurricane is heading y'all way. You know what I'm saying? Just hope you guys stack up, stock up, be safe. My prayers are with y'all. That's a fact. But yeah, man, this is the Dope Guy. I am out. Yes, sir.